I want to begin these texture sample sheets with wet and wet painting. There are two types of wet and wet painting. The first one, you paint a circle with a color, in this case it's yellow, and then once that's painted, you drop color onto the wet paint. Thank you. The second type of wet and wet is painted on dry paper. The paint has a little more water in it, and you paint side by side with different colors, and they bleed together. This next circle is using plastic wrap on wet paint. You paint a circle nice and wet, and it usually works better if it's kind of dark. And then you put plastic wrap on the circle, put a paper towel over it, and then weight it with a book for about a half hour. The resulting texture picks up the crinkles in the plastic wrap. Thank you. This next video involves painting a circle, having it nice and wet, and laying objects onto the surface. What happens is as the paint dries, it takes on the shape of whatever you dropped on there, whether it be pennies, a piece of broken glass. In this case, it was pasta and popcorn seeds. But you can try anything. Use your imagination. Next up is using masking fluid. What masking fluid is kind of like rubber cement of but a brushable kind. And what you do is you paint on the white surface of your paper with the masking fluid with an old brush. Don't use one of your nice ones. Wet it first and put a little soap on it and then dip it into the masking fluid. Paint the surface of the paper. Let it dry, and then you can paint over it, and then, in the end, you peel off the masking fluid to reveal the white paper where you painted your design.